Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of heat transfer. The topic is one dimensional conduction. Question number 49 from J2015 ME03. A brick wall K is equal to 0.9 watt meter per degree Kelvin of thickness 0.18 meter separates the warm air in a room from cold ambient air. On a particular winter day, outside air temperature is minus 5 degrees Celsius and the room needs to be maintained at 27 degrees Celsius. Heat transfer coefficient associated with outside air is 20 watt per meter square per degree Kelvin. Neglecting the convective heat, convective resistance of air inside the room, heat loss is in watt per meter square. Option A 88, option B 110, option C 128, and option D 160. So this is your wall and its conductivity is 0.9 watt per meter per degree Kelvin and outside convectivity is 20 watt per meter square per degree Kelvin, and we have to neglect inside convective resistance. Okay, so the outside convective resistance is 1 by H naught A and the wall conductive resistance is X by K naught by, and inside that we have to neglect is 1 by SI A because SI is not given, so we have to neglect, and it is also given, we have to neglect this, so neglect it. Okay, so I am taking area as 1 unit or 1 meter square, so we have to find out the heat in watt per meter square, so taking A as 1. Okay, and this temperature is minus 5 degrees Celsius and this temperature is 27 degrees Celsius. So T naught is your 268 and T1 is 300 Kelvin. Okay, so K is your 0.9, okay, and X is thickness of wall is 0.18. So heat transfer is T naught minus TI divided by this resistance plus this resistance. Okay, and this resistance is 1 by 20 because H naught is your 20 and this resistance is 0.18 by 0.9. Okay, 0.18 by 0.9, and so this is your conductive resistance. Okay, so heat transfer is minus 32 divided by 0.25, so that is 128 watt per meter square. So negative means heat loss, so heat loss is 128. So option C is the right answer.